Houston man is in jail without bond facing 17 criminal charges, accused by Cobb County authorities as being part of an organized street gang and selling illegal drugs to an undercover officer. Dunmalik Brewer, 20, has been in the Cobb jail since April 1 when county police apprehended him for driving with a cracked windshield, records show. Brewer, of the Sierra Forest apartment complex in Mapleton, is also accused of selling marijuana 3 times to an undercover officer, participating in criminal street gang activity, possessing ecstasy, possessing a gun during a crime, tampering with evidence, battery, and using a communication device to commit a felony. Cobb authorities secured 3 arrest warrants for Brewer in relation to unrelated incidents starting July 25 last year, records show. On that date, police allege Brewer sold an undercover officer 8 grams of marijuana for $80 cash, and this happened in the Joseph Club Drive neighborhood, off Floyd Road, opposite the Mapleton Walk shopping mall. Police claim Brewer made 3 illegal marijuana sales to the undercover officer in total, including again in this neighborhood on October 29, when 14 grams of the drug was exchanged for $120. Per warrants, Brewer is a member of a criminal hybrid street gang known as 1034 or 1034 Gangland, which operates out of the Joseph Club Drive community. This is where the gang gets its name, derived from the numerical code assigned to the acronym JCD for Joseph Club Drive, according to police. That being J is 10, C is 3, D is 4, police said in Ford's latest warrant, adding members of the gang often have association or membership in larger national established criminal street gangs, such as the Crips and the Bloods, and that 1034 Gangland uses the Joseph Club Drive neighborhood as open-air drug market. Police claim Brewer told them he was the CEO of Gangland and a member of the Rollin 30s Crips, and that he frequents the Joseph Club Drive community, where he feels protected by associates. Members and associates of 1034 Gangland have been investigated, arrested and convicted of theft offenses, drug offenses, weapon offenses, and crimes of violence, police said. Accused has admitted to selling drugs at this location. Per warrants, Brewer also sold an ounce of marijuana to the undercover police officer for $200 on November 25 last year in the parking lot of a Publix on Veterans Memorial Highway in Mapleton. He also faces battery and gang activity charges stemming from an incident in Cumberland Mall on January 11. Police said when Brewer was apprehended on April 1, at the intersection of Floyd and Clay Roads in Mapleton, he was in possession of ecstasy, marijuana and a gun, and threw the 6 ecstasy pills out the car window. In total, Brewer is charged with 6 felony counts of gang activity, 4 felony counts of selling or distributing marijuana, 2 felony counts of using a communication device to commit a felony, and single felony counts of possessing ecstasy and possessing a gun during the commission of a felony. Brewer is also charged with misdemeanor counts of battery, driving with a cracked windshield, and tampering with evidence.